While the meaning of military uniform insignia is not a normal topic of discussion at the Kansas State University College of Veterinary Medicine, it was just one subject of many covered during a presentation by two visiting scholars from the United States Air Force Academy on June 27th. This introduction about life in the Air Force was the culmination of a visit sponsored by the Department of Homeland Security Summer Research Team Program for Federal Service Academies. This program provides faculty and students from military academies a chance to build research collaborations. Lieutenant Colonel Craig Narasaki and Cadet John Rosenberg spent 4.5 weeks becoming familiar with vaccine and diagnostic research programs at the Center of Excellence for Emerging and Zoonotic Animal Diseases, or CEEZAD.
I was initially attracted to Kansas State University because of the cutting-edge research. And it was very clear that Kansas State University had a great research program that was consistent with my background in academia. And when I reached out to the director of CEEZAD, was very receptive to us coming here and have been great hosts.
As part of their visit, Cadet Rosenberg was immersed in a project on cloning and expression of antigens of African swine fever virus for potential vaccine candidates in CEEZAD director Dr. Jürgen Rick's lab. This was Cadet Rosenberg's first experience with laboratory research.
We've got labs at the academy, but they're more for teaching. Not too much of research like this going on. The one thing I'd say the academy does well is prepares you to just be flexible and just kind of accept what's going to go on. So the first day I came here, I didn't really have too many background papers to read on what was going on. So I read those and then went into the lab. I was like, all right, you know, let's figure out what we got to do here. Kind of got a loose understanding for whatever I read, but it's almost kind of like learning as you go.
Lieutenant Colonel Narasaki and Cadet Rosenberg also had a chance to meet with K-State leadership, visit the Biosecurity Research Institute and Necropsy Lab, and learn about how policy, funding, and facilities influence academic research. This program is expected to lay the foundation for future partnerships between CEEZAD and the U.S. Air Force Academy Department of Biology.
I think that in order to get things done in today's time, it comes through agencies working together. And I think that gone are the days where we try and solve projects in a vacuum. And so the greatest takeaway is my experiences in learning who the people are in CEEZAD and what their mission is, and hopefully I can reciprocate that now the members of CEEZAD know something a little bit more about the Air Force and the Air Force Academy, and we hope to take what we learned in the laboratory and make it into a capstone course for our cadets and continue to do research there and continue to collaborate with the RIC Lab.
To learn more about CEEZAD and its research and other activities, please visit the Center's website.